surface would have been much smoother. Other than that, it would have been also covered with stucco, which was that plaster made out of a ground boiled limestone and many other ingredients that unfortunately we don't know what's up with them.
Because it was red?
And it was red. And it was painted red. The reason why they painted it red at the time is going to the rest of it. And as you travel throughout the country, you find that this game itself receives different names. For example, in here some people call it Poktapot, which by the way, a more accurate name for the game.